Hi everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to add auto increment ID to an existing column of a table in MySQL. So let's get started. So first, let me just go and create my database and table. So I will just run this command and I will just create this table, which has basically three columns. One is ID, name and mark. And I will be adding this auto increment property to this ID column. All right. So I'll just create it. And let me also insert a value inside this particular table. Yeah, it has been successfully inserted. So now let me just go and add the auto increment. All right. So before that, let me just go and type describe my table. All right. So if I just now run it. So here you can basically see it has no values added. All right. So it's basically empty for all these things. So let me just now go and add the constraint. So it's going to be alter table, all right. We'll be using that clause over here. So it's going to be alter table. Then you need to have the table name, which is my table in my case. And we'll be also using the modify clause. So it's going to be alter table, your table name, modify the column that you want to auto increment. So in my case, it is going to be this ID. It is specify ID, the data type. So it's going to be of type int. And we need to have that particular column as a primary key. So it's going to be primary key, and next you need to specify auto underscore increment. I think we may get an error, so let me just try this out. All right, let me just remove this primary key. If you want to have it as a primary key, you can have like add it straight away over here. Let me just now try this out. I will just remove the primary key thing and I will just add the auto increment property alone. So basically it's modify column name, the data type of the column, and on auto increment. So if I just now run this, yeah, so I'm getting it as error. So basically we need to have primary key as well. So I add primary key as well. So if I just now run this, yeah, so this time I'm getting a green mark. So this has worked perfectly. So let's now go and try inserting some values. All right. So let me just now delete this and let me go with I need to insert only name and mark. So I will just remove the ID and I need to have here the column names. Okay, it's going to be name comma mark. So let me go with B and I'll put 10. So if I just now insert it, I'm not inserting the ID because that is auto incremented. So if we just now run it, I'll be getting a green mark. So if I go to my table, so I'm getting 2 over here now, that's fine. So if I just now again insert this, insert and run this, I'll be getting 3, yeah, ID 3. So if I just now again go to my description table, this command. So here you can see now, I'll be having this primary key constraint added as well as this auto increment in that extra value, all right, extra property for this particular column ID. So which means that we successfully added the auto key constraint to this column. Okay, this is like the proof that we have successfully done that. And I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in MySQL, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, 3D animation using Blender. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.